planet where apes evolved from men? There's got to be an answer.
Don't look for it, Taylor.
You may not like what you find.
Damn you all to hell!
The year, 3955. Charlton Heston as Taylor, a 20th century astronaut, space-wrecked in the incredible future. Linda Harrison as Nova, a savage beauty from the enslaved and voiceless human race.
They're marked for target practice.
James Franciscus as astronaut Brent, on a reckless mission to rescue Taylor, trapped by the swaggering, brutal master race of apes who dominate the Earth. A planet shattered by the atomic war of a distant, forgotten past.
Where are you going?
Into the Forbidden Zone. Someone or something has outwitted the intelligence of the gorillas.
Invade! Invade!
Face the terrifying dangers of the Forbidden Zone with them. Engulfing you in the shattering experiences that await beneath the planet of the apes.
Well, there's an intelligence working in this place. They know we're here.
We are determined to know what the apes want. War or peace?
The super intelligent mutants. Are they human or something else? In their church, an unspeakable god.
The doomsday bomb.
Behind their faces, an unbearable secret.
We don't kill our enemies. We get our enemies to kill each other.
The irresistible war machine of the guerrilla army versus the devastating secret mind weapons of the subterranean mutants in civilization's final battle to answer the ultimate question. Can a planet long endure, half human and half ape? Is it the beginning or the end?